Here tonight, lap traffic, 4 wide to try to hold on to that race lead.